Okay, welcome back. After drying our fatty acid methyl ester fame, to give its short name, from rapeseed is much, much clearer. You can see after filtration that it's close to transparent. I wouldn't go put it in my diesel car if I had one still, but we can use it for a chemical demonstration. If we put 50 mil of our fame in a conical flask, we can now react it with bromine. Now I'm going to go and put my gloves on before I do any work with bromine.